Hello guys, this is here to talk about Parapuzosia, the largest ammonotite. Parapuzosia is a large ammonotite who lived on North Ocean during late Cretaceous period, 70 to 66 million years ago. The name means near Puzosia. It was first discovered in 1895 by Landosis. The name was given by Landosis in 1895. It was 4 to 4.5 meter long, 3.5 meter tall, and weighed 700 to 150 kilograms. It mainly lives solitary and fed on fish, mollusks, etc. The skull was 0.4 meter long, tentacles 1.5 meter long, shell 2.5 meter long. It can see objects from 1 kilometer far away and can smell objects 1.6 kilometers far away. It can hear objects at 21,000 hertz. It has a speed of 28 to 30 kilometers per hour. Okay guys, goodbye.